Are we in?
Oh, yay. Oh, boy.
We got the high-tech technology.
Oh, yeah. We got all the technologies, dude.
Everything. This is crazy. What'd you say on Snapchat? Like, this ain't your little brother's head.
I bought these exact same headsets, and then I showed up here, and the boxes were here, and I was like,
yeah.
Why are my headsets here? But I guess they got the same one. Anyways, game two, Thunder Monkey versus Pixel Sugar. Pixel Sugar taking game one.
All right. Thunder Monkey actually going Cloud. I know he's been saying a lot of really bad things about Cloud.
That he has.
He thinks his character is awful. Hear me out. He's an idiot. Cloud's tough. Right. But...
Yeah, no, I'm really surprised. I haven't seen him pull this out, like, I don't think at all. I just figured he dropped the character completely.
Yeah, I know that's definitely what he planned on doing, but... Oh no.
That's
the inexperience. Yeah. If he's been playing a little more, he hasn't been playing enough Cloud.
Why do you think he opted to switch to Cloud instead of just continuing with Vainflame?
Why do you think he went to Cloud?
Yeah.
I think it's just because this is one of those matchups where, like, everyone knows on paper it's, like, Peach really loses his swords.
Yeah.
So he was probably like, okay, you know, like... My disjoints, even though they're smaller with Cloud, they're going to be a lot better than Inkling's disjoints.
For sure.
Ridiculous kill power with the cross slash and everything. Yep. Well, that's a huge buff. That buff is ridiculous. Climb hazard is insane now. It's like frame 4 now or something.
It's
like,
really fast. It does 20 damage.
It's so quick. Like before, he would always like mash up air to get out of combos, and now he's got this really nice up B. Nice spacing. That's it. Honestly, something that more people need to do, people need to just wait on the Angel platform. Cloud only has 15 seconds to limit.
Yeah.
Everyone is just like going right back into it. It's like, don't mess with that. Like, he's a quicker character.
Ooh.
Falls faster, survives longer. He's just a better character with limit. You want to avoid playing with that character as much as you can.
Time is definitely a huge factor in this matchup. You want to waste as much of it as you can when that boy's going through. But Thunder Monkey looking like he's at kill percent. Pixel knows that, trying to get in that. Those big slaps. Maybe some of these things that totally would have killed had he not gotten limit with the hit.
All right. See how his ledge trapping is, ledge guarding. Let's let you get center stage for free.
Great jump call out by Pixel Sugar.
That was really nice. All right. How are we going to keep this ledge pressure going? Oh, he gets stuffed out. Did that lock?
I think so. I expected a lot more damage from that combo.
Yeah, I think she also wasn't expecting like a lock
for sure,
or anything.
There's
crazy
climb
hazard.
Limit on deck. Thunder Monkey knows he needs his kill now. He's definitely gonna look for that limit cross slash. Yeah.
He needs to find more ways to like to condition Pixel Sugar in order to use these limits, because he's using them raw, going for raw reads, and it's like you can make it a lot easier on yourself.
Yeah. I mean, it's not the worst thing, because I mean, like, he's going to run up and cross slash your shield, but he's not going to get punished for it.
Absolutely.
So it's a very low commitment option that he's just hoping is going to get the kill.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I can't believe that was
still
active.
Big slaps.
Thwacka. I hear Thunder Monkey talking, he's like, that shit lasted so long. I can't believe the counter was still active.
Pixel Sugar.